Why is my water heater rumbling?
It is tired of being blamed for both your high water bills and high electric bills.
I could not tell if it was responsible for slightly higher electric bills versus someone leaving a gaming console on.
If the unit is rumbling, it could be due to a lot of causes.
That does not tell me anything, not even if the solution is the all-encompassing get a new one option.
If the hot water heater is too hot, it could be rumbling because the water is boiling.
It is supposed to get water hot.
There's nice hot shower hot and then there's so hot it is going to explode. If the water is approaching boiling point, you'll have it rumble due to the roiling boil until the pressure relief valve literally lets off steam.
What would cause that? And more importantly, how do I fix it?
You can have the unit overheat because the thermostat is broken, the control board isn't reading it right. Or there is sediment around the heating element so it overheats until it boils up and the unit recognizes, hey, I'm hot.
Until the safeties turn it off because it is too hot.
You could have a unit groaning, flexing and rumbling because it is constantly cycling.
My furnace did that when the flame sensor was dirty, turning on to heat up and turning off when it didn't recognize it was on.
If you have a gas hot water heater, the water heater can cycle and make a lot of noise because it doesn't recognize the flame is on either.
And I do not have a gas-powered hot water heater.
Do you have a water softener?
I cannot mistake the noise of a water softener for the hot water heater because I don't have a water softener.
If you need a water softener, the elements that comprise hard water could condense into crystals that explode when they hit the heating element, creating noise.
How much noise?
Small crystals create sand after little explosions, big crystals make it rattle like a ghost in chains.
A temporary solution would be draining the hot water heater.
And a longer term one is checking the thermostat, heating elements in an electric hot water heater and gas burners in a gas-powered one.
What would make a gas-powered one rumble?
Uneven flame, turning on and off when the thing has poor combustion, along with the usual muddy mess.
Draining it is at least something I can try for free, before I call in a plumber to make a mess of my budget.